Idea the baboons would go for that.
Of only 5-2 in their favor, the cheetahs gave up. At about 40-1 against, the leopard keeps moving in.
Hiding behind a male protector, the juvenile uses the big male as an effective shield.
that's a wolf.
In the tree still.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Oh, come on, get wolf.
With narrower stripes and a smaller size characterize this species. His name will be Sua, a Thai word that means tiger. Without warning, an enemy pounces on Sua. The second tiger, Pang, is none other than the brother of the former. The two animals continue to play, unaware that they are just under the tree that Talun the gibbon has made the center of his kingdom. The two tigers, becoming dangerous, believe that the storm is over and take to their games again, but Talun will not give up. Thank you.
Worn out, Pang and Sua finally leave Talung's territory. Though victorious, he is rather disappointed. Maybe he was starting to enjoy himself. There was a time when the more than 30-meter-high teak, the king of trees, dominated the entire Thai landscape. Its imputrescible qualities was much sought after, and led to its...
I'm just going to send it. Thank you.